This young girl has come to us with multiple lipoma. She has more than 100 lipomas. These are the prominent ones which we have marked. This we are going to remove this time. Though there are lipoma here, there is lipoma here in this patient. You can see there are multiple big size lipoma, more than 8 cm size in the thigh. And there are more lipomas on the right hand also. We are going to remove many of them. So you see these are the lipomas which are occupying her hands. We will be doing with the minimal invasive technique. Normally this type of lipomas require big incisions and bad scarring. But with the technique which we are going to do, it's going to be very cosmetic for her. Being a young girl, we have to look into the cosmetic part, very important. And lipoma removals is must because it is painful. Secondly, they are growing big and they are looking cosmetically, they are also looking bad. This patient has already taken homeopathy, she has taken some Ayurvedic treatment also, and she has tried various types of yoga, but nothing worked for her. More than 10 years she has tried different modalities. After trying for this long and taking medication, these people get frustrated that nothing is going to work, and once when we remove them and very next day nothing is there, it's just like a magic for these patients. They feel their hands have become very light, they are comfortable, they are more confident, and most important thing, their worry is over. Now they know that these 30-40 lipomas can be removed. If there are more in the body, that also can be taken out. So they become more confident about this problem.
We have taken a very small hole in this and we have removed very big swelling. They were almost this much big size, more than 3 cm. 3 cm se bhi bada tha na yahan pe?
Haan ji.
Aur kitne the bade bade?
Do bade the yahan
pe. Okay. मूवमेंट करो हाथ की. हाँ जी, मुट्ठी बंद करो. ठीक है, ये वाला हाथ मूव करो. परफेक्ट. पहले से हल्का लग रहा है? कुछ अच्छा लग रहा है हाथ? और थाई पे कितना था?
इतना.